Well, I mean, why would you click on a boring video? Why would you do that? Buddy. I don't know. I can't help you. Oh hey, I'm Sirky. So, last night I accidentally left a jar of strawberry jam outside the fridge. On the table, you know? It was just out there while I was sleeping. And when I woke up, I put it back into the fridge. But, yeah, you know, I don't think that really matters. For this video. Anyway, I'm probably not going to edit this at all, I'm guessing. So, I've been on vacation, and when I got back, my computer didn't want to start. So, I hit it a couple of times. And it should be fine now. Maybe. Anyway, I have, because of that, changed a lot of things about how I record these videos and stuff. But I don't think you should notice any of that. I'm still working on it. But if you can't see this video, I guess some of it's working. Anyway, because of that, I've been playing a lot of TF2 on a laptop lately. Which is not great. So I haven't really tried out most of the tough break changes that happen. I can't really remember most of it either, so I guess I should do that. Another thing I've been doing while playing Demo Man is switching a lot between normal stickies and the jumper, which is really confusing. I don't recommend that. Something I do recommend though is if you ever get the hiccups, try drinking a whole glass of water, like really quickly, and then immediately hold your breath for as long as you can, and it will be gone. Works every time. Pro tip. Yep. Okay. Man, what a boring video. Why did you even watch this? You're hopeless. Bye.